My advocacy is health education. I know that as a physician, it is my responsibility to be a healer, a leader, and thirdly, an educator where my advocacy leans towards. I believe that knowledge and health issues among the community would prevent communicable diseases like the COVID-19 disease. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the deeper wisdom of knowledge is power. Ivabel Montejo Ducto, 34, from Davao Regional Medical Center.